Yeah. And then each target at the beginning sets a different mode for it?
Like the first one, we hit the left one to select the first mode. And then from there, once you hit it, it knocks it down and reset. And the second one, it's just got like a random target falling down.
And this third one is a scorekeeping mode, and the lights light up. It keeps score using binary, so the first one lights up for 1 point, and the second one lights up for 2, and so on.
Once you get to 7 points, it falls down and resets.